today. We got some couple little steaks on the grill.
Oh, for the love of Pete. Did you put water in my plant?
Yes, I put water in your plant, babe. See, we got the chicken over there looking good. Sitting over there, just doing this thing. Slow rolling. I got a glaze here, which is pecan, syrup, rum, chipotle peppers, and some other stuff. And this is going to be a bomb on this chicken. We got some...
I thought you was making a salad.
Potatoes that we roasted over there. We roasted some red potatoes and onions on the grill, Cajun style. Gonna be good, but this glaze right here is really the highlight of what's going on. Look at this. Look at it. Come get a close up of it. Look at that. Look at the thickness and the That's a pecan rum glaze with chipotle in it. Actual chipotle. You see? You see what we doing? So naturally, since we got some rum with glaze, we got to do some rum in the glass. So this is how we doing this thing.
You got like a bottle of yellow Kool-Aid.
It don't matter. I got a yellow shirt on.
Exactly.
I got orange shades.
To represent.
Goddamn brown hat. But guess what? It don't change the effect. But it's good goddamn food on this grill right here. Now I'm gonna shut it for 5 minutes and pull it back up and take these steaks off. And we should be ready to roll.